think that to criminalize a person's culture is a human rights violation. Of course it's a human rights violation, and it's a form of genocide. And there are long-term intergenerational effects to that genocide. Just because the people are alive doesn't mean genocide didn't occur.